GTA 4, The Ballad of Gay Tony. We're working on the drug wars, 11 through 15. All right, so we're chipping away at these. The achievement pops at 25 wars, but we're doing 50 to unlock all the weapons in the crib. It is cool, but usefulness is not as good as it could have been. Unfortunately, by the time you get 50 drug wars done, I am pretty close to the end of the game. I'm doing these wars in between collectibles, a few of the races, and the missions and stuff. So anyway, like I mentioned in the previous videos, these guys are, they're more in the way than they're helpful to you, but nevertheless, you know, if they could fly a helicopter and lend support while you're doing chase things, I don't know, they're just not as much help as you like. And in a firefight, they're more in the way than anything, and if they get hurt, they're just hospitalized. So anyway, let's just get to it, and we'll chime in at the end.
I ain't the one with the swimming problem, man. If I were you, I'd be worried.
I ain't got no problem no more, El. I spent most last summer at the public pool. I'm totally proficient in that shit now.
You proficient? At freaking out underage girls, you sad fuck. Cops don't take kindly to that shit, and it ain't a fun bit when you get caught.
We rolling now, A&L, just like things ought to be.
Yeah, next thing you know, we get caught and I end up in jail, again.
Man, your nerve has gone.
Sure, well, prison does that to you. Not like that holiday camp you got sent to for 15 minutes.
Here. would have thought you'd have held us back on this run, but it looked like we're gonna make it.
Don't be so sure, man. This ain't over until we get this shit to a safe location.
Look at you with your business brain. Fucking pessimist.
Oh, okay, bro. Why don't we stop off and buy you a TV on the way? See if we don't get tracked down and shot up in the process.
Surprise, surprise. The guy from downtown ain't completely worthless.
Until next time, bros. Yamame.
How's it feel to slum it, bro? You're driving around two low-rate pushers. That's some Vinewood slut.
Dímelo. Let's do this.
You think you can handle this shit, Mr. Downtown?
What exactly am I handling, Mr. Keeping It Oh So Real?
Ripping off some punks, making an exchange. Gonna walk away with both the money and something worth putting on the street.
Sounds like a plan, man. Here's hoping it'll all work out that simple. With you involved, how can we go wrong?
So you seen anyone, man?
No one special, H. You know me. Quantity, not quality.
I want to meet someone nice. Have a couple kids.
Yo, I hear you, man. But right now, let's just focus on the matter at hand.
On them, yo. Who got the cash? Who got the murder?
I wonder what subtype you are. Get in, we going.
We don't seem to get past this crazy shit, do we?
What else we gonna do?
I don't know, man.
I mean, I'm a moron and you a crazy psycho. So what hope is there for us?
Great to have you on board this time, bro.
See you later, degenerates. Be easy.
There he is. Get in, you're driving.
Good to see you guys, man.
Let me show you my studio.
Yo, well, these guys got a bullhorn packed with product and it's ready to go.
Ready to be taken, you mean?
Yeah, bro, that's exactly what I mean.
Let's do this then.
Have you seen anyone, man?
No one special, H. You know me. Quantity, not quality.
I want to meet someone nice. I have a couple kids.
Yo, I hear you, man. But right now, let's just focus on the matter at hand.
Hey, ready for it.
Boys at? I was looking forward to a fight. Shit!
product, yo. On the road.
It wasn't a total disaster, I guess.
Great rolling with you ladies. Later.
Don't get your hands too dirty, El. How about you start off simple and drive?
Let's do this, man.
Motherfucking
cock, son of a... H, what are we doing?
What we always do is taking scores. We get paid.
Technically, bro, you don't get paid that often. You mainly just grind away so your ass can break even. What specifically are we doing?
Ain't you a specific little bitch? Okay, we busted open a convoy and taking this shit.
Man, we rolling now. A&L. Just like things ought to be.
Yeah, next thing you know, we get caught and I end up in jail. Again.
Man, your nerve has gone.
Sure, but prison does that to you. Not like the holiday camp you got sent to for 15 minutes.
Just over here.
Come on, you can do it.
One inch at a time.
You got too close, motherfucker. You big this guy.
Who's running with our shit? Take him down.
Got the fresh paint job.
bro.
These guys are cleared out. Let's bounce.
Wrong place to stand.
Shit, El. I would have thought you'd have held us back on this one, but it looked like we're gonna make it.
Don't be so sure, man. This ain't over until we get this shit to a safe location.
Look at you with your business brain. You fucking pessimist.
Oh, okay, bro. Why don't we stop off and buy you a TV on the way? See if we don't get tracked down and shot up in the process.
You the best, El. That's why we need you.
Great rolling with you ladies. Later.
I'll take the long. Here we go. Tip, please.
How's it feel to slum it, bro? You're driving around two low-rate pushers. That's some Vinewood slut.
What info you got on this shit, eh?
Word is, people are moving some product across town. We're gonna hijack them on the road, take what we need, and get on with our lives.
We some needy motherfuckers, yo.
Man, we rolling now. A&L. Just like things ought to be.
Yeah, next thing you know, we get caught and I end up in jail. Again.
Man, your nerve has gone.
Sure, well, prison does that to you. Not like that holiday camp you got sent to for 15 minutes.
Just up here.
What's the dilly with this manic driving shit?
Hey,
hijack time, motherfuckers! That guy's running away with our shit!
Okay, so make it to the drop-off. This car, I kind of like it a little bit. So after a little cutscene here, I take it to the crib and stash in one of the parking
Finally,
areas.
Bro, we're gonna get paid.
But it's kind
See
of a moot
later,
point
DeGeneres.
Because never used it. That's one of the things. Vehicles are just, I don't know how to explain it, man. You don't use them. Missions are usually, they give you vehicles. If you bring a vehicle to a mission, you will most likely lose it. And the drug wars, as you see, when you start a mission, it puts you up into their little SUV, so you don't need it for that. And as far as the races go, you know, they give you your own vehicle there, so I don't know, vehicles are just not a thing. If you find yourself strapped for a vehicle, you just call Hernando and he'll bring you a ride. So anyway, that takes care of these, and we'll see you on the next set.